Good morning and welcome to Match Day for the graduating class of 2025.
Match Day is the day in which students from all over the country find out where they are going to go for residency. So it's a really important day. That's a culmination of the transition from undergraduate medical education to graduate medical education.
You've all made it through a journey that's uniquely yours, and now it's time to see where this journey will take you next.
I really like having this sort of two-part match ceremony, where the first part is a virtual ceremony where the school gets to sort of introduce the specialness of Match Day, and then students can report where they matched on video. But the special part about that is they can be at home with their families.
I can't wait to see what the next 5 years of my life is going to be like.
I'm nauseous a little bit, a little stressed out, kind of excited.
Hoping for California or a big city outside of California right now.
Kind of stressful day, but I think it's nice to have my friends here with me and we're all very excited.
Once 9 o'clock hits, I think I'm gonna pass out, but it's gonna be great. I'm excited.
I think students are nervous because they've put in so much effort in these past 4 years of trying to get to this point. And all of a sudden at 9 a.m., they're gonna find out how all that work has come together as they sort of envision the next phases of their career.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open your envelope.
Top choice.
Congratulations, buddy.
I match internal medicine, my number one UCSF.
Yay!
Emergency medicine, my number one place, Stanford.
Oh, I matched family medicine at UCSF.
Yay!
I matched emergency medicine in the same place.
Yay!
I matched at the Brigham and Women's at Harvard Medical School for psychiatry.
Anesthesiology at UC Davis, my number one.
Yay!
Yay!
I'm currently boarding a flight, but I matched ophthalmology at UNC.
I matched diagnostic radiology at my number one spot, UCSF. Woo!
I also matched my number one spot, diagnostic radiology at Stanford.
Woo!
And I matched internal medicine at University of Washington.
Yeah!
Boston University.
Woo! I matched at one of my top choices in radiology at UChicago.
Stana Davis for psychiatry.
Yay!
One of the missions of UC Davis is to serve as a catalyst to create healthcare for the people of California. So we are really proud to recruit students who come from California, and we hope that those students will then stay in California, go back to the communities from which they came, and serve those communities.
We're going to Children's Oakland!
For us, it's a really exciting culmination of the hard work and dedication that these students have put into becoming doctors. This is such an important transition for them, and it's such an exciting part of their journey to becoming independent doctors that all of us in the Office of Medical Education feel an immense sense of pride in really being part of this journey and helping these students serve the needs of the state of California.